Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been 7 days since my last confession.
Speak, child.
Yesterday, I made a mistake. I made a mistake, and a man lost his life. A good man. Someone I knew. It was just a tiny little slip-up where I work, but even a small mistake can be catastrophic. They took him to the chapel morgue, and I want to pay my respects. Say how sorry I am. But he's dead, Father, and nothing I say will bring him back. If I go, am I merely being selfish?
My child, grief is for the living, not the dead. You do whatever you need to do, because his sorrow has ended, and yours has not.
Thank you, Father. Thank you. I will.